As I work my way toward the mesial, now the camera has less of an ability to retract this lower lip, so I may need to go back in there and have the patient close slightly. Close a little bit, please, Key. All right, so once they close, it actually releases some of the soft tissue so you can rotate and visualize these areas near the front. Now, as you begin working your way toward the anteriors, the anterior region is where many misalignments can occur because you have just more flat surfaces on the facial and lingual. So as you work your way toward the anterior, you not only need to make sure you keep the soft tissue in check, as in retracted and away from the area you're scanning, but you also want to continue moving slowly and generate those facial and lingual surfaces slowly. I like to capture mostly from the incisal lingual first and build those areas and then rotate to the facial. I usually finish the facial the very last. Close a little bit more, a little bit more. There we go. So once you rotate to the facial, you start off at the incisal and then slowly build in those facial areas. That will allow the system a chance to build those areas in correctly instead of just going straight to the facial without it really understanding how to align that data. So as you work your way toward the anterior region for those full mouth scans, you want to make sure you go slowly, but also build in this new data to the digital model slowly. So if we zoom in on this area in the anterior, you want to make sure that the teeth are generating correctly. Of course, there's some areas that are missing. I may need to change the angulation, but you want to see that the tooth or the teeth positions on the digital model do accurately match what the patient has. Again, with those misalignments, you may see layers to the teeth, and that's usually an indication that there was some sort of misalignment that occurred. Also, having the patient relax, just relax a little bit, and on the lower or upper, especially when you're very far distal, making sure the patient's relaxed and sometimes not at that full opening, you can ask them to close slightly to release some of the tension. If they're really forceful during their opening, it just tightens up all of the soft tissue and makes it harder to retract those areas.